Conan the Freebooter. Conan the Freebooter is a 1968 collection of five fantasy short stories by American writers Robert E. Howard and L. Sprague de Camp. Most of the stories originally appeared in the fantasy magazine Weird Tales in the 1930s. The book has been reprinted a number of times by various publishers and has also been translated into German, Spanish, Portuguese, Dutch, Swedish, Italian, and Japanese. It was later gathered together with Conan and Conan of Cimmeria into the omnibus collection, The Conan Chronicles 1989. Short Stories. Introduction. L. Sprague de Camp. Hawks Over Shem. Robert E. Howard and L. Sprague de Camp. Black Colossus. Robert E. Howard, 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 Howard. Shadows in the Moonlight. Robert E. Howard, 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 Howard. The Road of the Eagles, The Eagles. Robert E. Howard and L. Sprague de Camp. Which shall be born Robert E. Howard, E. Howard, E. Howard, E. Howard, E. Howard. Plot. In these stories from Conan's late 20s, the Cimmerian is a mercenary with the Free Company in the city-states of Shem and the lands to the north and east, a war leader of the steppe-raiding Kazaki, and finally a soldier in the service of the Kingdom of Koyurin. Chronologically, the five short stories collected as Conan the Freebooter fall between Conan of Cimmeria and Conan the Wanderer.